let the sunshine fall from the sky. Just find the sunshine in your own eyes. Hey girl, what you doing? Hey girl, where you going? Shut in the arm, a twinkly eye.
Getting up, throwing on these boots and making that climb. Some days I'd rather be in no show, lay low before I go out of my mind. But when she says, baby,
after I wake up, look at the time, and realize I should probably get out of bed, I make my bed and then head over to the bathroom to take out my retainer. Now, if I'm feeling kind of sluggish or I didn't get enough sleep the night before, I almost always pour myself a cup of coffee, and I actually had some leftover from yesterday, so this coffee I poured myself was just room temperature. And then to sweeten it, I use some coffee creamer and drink it with a straw because it helps prevent my teeth from staining. And if I have enough time, I try to scramble up an egg for breakfast because I find that that gives me the most energy throughout the day. I add some milk to make them nice and fluffy, and then I whisk it all together with a fork. Then I just spray a heated pan to make sure the eggs don't stick too much to it. Then I just pour it in there and scramble that egg. And I like my eggs a little bit more on the well-done side. That's why there's, you know, some like brown, burnt-looking stuff on there, but I just like it like that. I know some people don't, but that's just how I prefer my eggs. Let me know in the comments how you like your eggs, if you like eggs. Once I'm done eating, I will clear my dishes and wash them really quickly, then head back up to my bathroom. Now that I've eaten, I'm going to brush my teeth with my Melaleuca toothpaste. Then I will just gargle with some mouthwash. And before I wash my face, I like to take a headband and put my hair back so that it doesn't get in my face. So I'm using the Clarity Foaming Cleanser from Melaleuca, and I'm just going to scrub-a-dub-dub that all over my face. Then I just take a washcloth and pat my face dry. Next, I usually pick out what I'm going to wear, and then I hop in the shower really quick to rinse off. After that, I put on some deodorant and get dressed. Then I pick out my shoes for the day.
When it's over, that's the time I...
Now it's time for makeup! This is what I do on the go, and if I don't want to spend a ton of time on my makeup. For foundation, I've been using the Rimmel London Stay Matte in the color Light Porcelain.
And when you go, 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 I know...
I also use it under my eyes as concealer, and then I set everything with my Maybelline Dream Matte Powder in the color Light 45.
All things that I used to know have gone out the window.
Next, I do a contour with my NYC Smooth Skin Bronzer in the color Sunny.
TV shows have gone out the window.
I fill in my brows with my Anastasia Powder Duo in medium brown, and then I use a spoolie to brush through them.
I never knew how much you meant to me. I need you. And when you go.
I always curl my lashes before I apply mascara because mine are very kind of wimpy if I don't, so I just brush on a quick coat of my Lash Out Butterfly Mascara to my upper and lower lashes.
All things that I used to know have gone out the window. All the things that she used to bring, all the songs that she used to sing, all the favorite TV shows have gone out the window.
And last but not least, to moisturize my lips, I use the Smith's Minted Rose Lip Balm, and it's kind of like a rosy tinted color. It's kind of clear. I mean, I don't know, actually. Well, it does the job, so that's good. And it smells nice.
Go, 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 go. I know.
And since I slept with my hair in two braids, I just undo them really quick to get this kind of crimpy, wavy look. And then I grab a front section of my hair, twist it, and pin it behind my head. And I really like doing this because it's fast and it gets my hair away from my face while still having it down. And if you are wondering, my nail color is by China Glaze, and it's in their shade Neon, and on and on. I put on an M ring that was sent to me by a viewer. Thank you so much. I love it. I also put on a necklace. This one is from Forever 21, and I like to look at it as the three keys to life are love, happiness, and hope.
Semi-tone kind of life.
My current everyday bag for school and work is this black and gold zippered envelope styled bag from Forever 21.
In times before that, I was lean, I was mad. Honey, I ain't never had nobody like you.
The daisy print shirt I have on is from TJ Maxx.
I saw the dark side of the moon.
My dark wash jeans are from Forever 21.
Sky, they never call my own, 'cause I never had nobody like you.
And I paired this outfit with my favorite combat boots. These ones are a mint color, they're faux leather, and they're from Forever 21.
A, B, C, life's just like 1, 2, 3.
Hey guys, so I have some very exciting news to share with you. I am going to be hosting Macy's prom fashion shows in 4 different cities. I really hope to meet some of you there so we can take pictures and get some prom inspiration and all that good stuff. The first one is at the Macy's in the Woodfield Mall in Chicago, Illinois on March 15th at 2 p.m. The second one is at the Macy's in the Millennium Mall in Orlando, Florida, and this is on March 29th at 2 p.m. The third one is going to be at the Macy's in the Valley Fair Mall in Santa Clara, California on April 12th at 2 p.m. And the fourth one will be at the Macy's at South Coast Plaza in Costa Mesa, California on April 26th at 2 p.m. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you liked it, remember to give it a thumbs up, and I will see you in my next one. Or on Saturday in Chicago. So I will see you guys then, and I love you. Bye. Bye, bye, bye. Very exciting news. That was interesting, what I just said there.
Hit me, baby, one more time.
So, pew, pew, I don't know. Slow clap. Cha-cha real smooth.